All right, we decided to go with dowels rather than screws, just in case I do have to take it out, which might happen, but probably won't. So this is what that looks like.
So those are the dowels, so that I can push it up in the middle and remove it if I really need to.